Hello everyone, welcome to Talk a Topic. I am Harihar. Here I am going to discuss a topic that is India breathes well. It is a good news that is our environment air quality is going good enough day by day. While this pandemic is spreading its umbrella in the whole world, developed countries like the USA is going to also suffering. India started its shutdown for 21 days, which will end in 14th April. Its side effect shown in the increase in the air quality. It is a welcome reduction in pollution. Environmentalists urged to the environment to treat it as a wake-up call and stop its obsession with development at the cost of the environment. India is currently under the biggest lockdown, with around 130 crore people asked to stay home in view of the coronavirus outbreaks. According to the Center on System of Air Quality and Weather Forecasting and Research, that is SOFAR, the impact of the measures taken due to the coronavirus outbreak has resulted in a drop in PM2.5. by 30% in Delhi and by 15% in Ahmedabad and Pune. And while the level of nitrogen oxide pollution, that which is has increased in the risk of respiratory condition and has also reduced, nitrogen oxide pollution is mainly caused due to a high motor vehicle traffic. In Pune, nitrogen oxide, which is pollution, has been reduced by 43%, while in Mumbai it is 38% and Ahmedabad it is 50%. Gufran Big, a scientist at SOFAR, he said generally in March pollution is the moderate category, means that the time AQI means air quality index that range from 100 to 200, while now presently it is satisfactory. Satisfactory means it is the air quality index that is 50 to 100, and if it become good, well, there will be 0 to 50 AQI index. It is the lockdown impact. Local factors like shutting down of industries and construction and traffic have contributed in improving the air quality. Rain is also helping, but the curbs on local emissions are playing a significant role. Under the good category, pollution is considered to be at the lowest and the air is believed to be the healthiest to breathe. According to the data of the Central Pollution Control Board, that is CPCB, the air quality in the national capital is presently in the good category. In Kanpur, which has high pollution levels, it is in the satisfactory category now. Moreover, 92 other cities with CPCB monitoring centers have recorded minimal air pollution, with the air quality is the range of the good to the satisfactory.